Hi, welcome to this beautiful house here in Little Elm. We're at about 2,100 square feet, just a little bit above. We're gonna go inside and have a look at this house. All right, so as you come inside the house, right off the front side of the house is an office. So you can have this, it's facing the street, just a nice light in that room. And then as we move farther into the house, off to the left, you'll see the kitchen opens up with this nice, large kitchen area. Then as we go over here, we have two bedrooms. The master's in the back, we'll show that at the end of the video. As you're coming down the hall, you've got your laundry room, and then bedroom number one, coming in here. And then coming down this way, I think the little buzzy thing. Over here is bedroom number two. And finally, there's the hallway bathroom set up right next to these bedrooms. So then as you come back out to the main section of the house, you have a very large open room here, the dining area right next to the kitchen, and a living area with a nice cut-in area for the TV and entertainment as you come to the back side of the house. Off the back side of the house is the master bedroom. As you come into the master bedroom, this is a really nice suite. There's the main area with a sitting area facing the backyard. You bring lots of nice light into this room. And as we come over this way, we have the master bath. From the back side of the house, you have your porch area. You can step out to a nice backyard. Deck door open first.